He's been breaking for 10 years straight, so you know he's here to stay.
Salute, my friends.
The energy is a thriller, and the cards are always killer. Cheap fun breaks is the big league way.
All right, guys. So, see what we can get this time. Tony, two bags. Yordan Alvarez, nice card. Ooh, okay. Brandon McKay, Yamamoto, everybody, $1. Who has the Marlins? Let's get it right. Oh, I see. Let's go silver. I think silver shows up better. Well, that silver doesn't show up very well. That silver looks terrible. What have I done? Okay, we can't use the metallic pen gear markers. Look what that did. It's just going away. That's terrible. Hold on, I can probably use, I might be able to fix this. Let me see if I can fix this. If I'm fast enough, I might be able to do this. Hopefully I got the right name. Yamamoto. All right, let's let that dry. All right, moving on. Oh, I owe a dollar. Bo Bichette, nice card. Not gonna write on that one. Hunter Dozier. Refractor. Brewstar Gratterall. It's just the best way to get more people in. You know, if I say there's 8 breaks, everybody's going to want 8 spots. I mean, 30 people bought five spots, you know, which is fine. But if 30 people bought eight spots, only 30 people would be in the break. So that's why I limit it to five, and then I make eight breaks. I have permission to give out his email address, Sacento, if that'll work. I have his email. Just remind me later. Remind me later. Fernando Tatis. Nice card. I like Fernando Tatis. I don't know if you guys can tell, but I do. Brandon Belt. Ooh, very nice card for the Dodgers. E.L. Avery, nice card. I know a guy. Big Fan 5. That's a nice hit. Everybody drink for that. That's nice right there. Yeah, right? Zach Galen. Alex Bregman's a cheater. We've talked about that feller, Bryce. Wilson Contreras for the Cubs. I think in order to change perceptions, people have to be paying attention, and nobody's paying attention to Tim Anderson. You know? His fault or not, he turned a lot of people off, you know? Whether he meant to, whether he intended to, whether it's fair, he did. You know? So. And he just doesn't have the electricity that Tatis has. Bay. Jihuan Bay, Acosta, Blaze Jordan, Bayron Allura. Watch, it'll probably be a trash can auto, but whatever. Alec Baum, Shane Baz. Pirates auto. But is anybody gonna notice? Will they care if he does? That's the thing. You know? You can't change the world if nobody's paying attention. Jackson Clough for the Nationals. Jackson Clough. Gabriel Arias. I know, I just don't like him. You know what I mean? I just don't like him. He completely turns me off. I'm not interested in him. I don't care what he does. You know, he wins the batting title, and people don't care because, you know, for the most part, Bregman, he's a cheater. Jordan Adams. Jordan Adams. I mean, I like it that you like him. You know? I like it that you like him. But... I'm dying on it. Yeah, I might. We might do McDonald's tonight. I don't know. My wife's really mad at me, so I might not. I might not get McDonald's. She says I should Uber home. She's pretty pissed. Oh, that's a nice card. Look at that for the Phillies. Mark, nice card. I really like that card. Alec Baum. 1991 Bowman Atomic Rookie. I like that card. That's a cool card. I don't care who you are. What did I do? No. I don't really have any information at all. The only thing my wife knows is just that he wore it on the submarine. He worked in the engine room. And so that's why it's kind of banged up. He served during Korea. And then after Korea, he was a merchant mariner. Basically doing the same thing, traveling the world. And she thinks the Rolex is from that time period, from got a purple auto. Nick Maton, that's a nice one. More Phillies. That's a nice card right there, Mark. Hell yeah, that's a nice hit. Very, very nice. She thinks it's from then, you know, the Korean War, but I don't think it is. But we're taking it to a guy on Monday. He wasn't in when we took the watch, so I don't know the serial number. I don't know the date, but I'm pretty sure it's later than the Korean War. I mean, Rolexes can be hard for me, a layman, to tell, you know. So, Max, you guys ready? This will be drinking because these are all really rare. Wow, holy cow. Heck yeah. Paul DeJong to five. Oh, it's for me. Oh my gosh, that's me. I've got the Cardinals. What the heck? I don't sleeve base chrome, guys. I don't sleeve base chrome. What the heck? I mean, it's got to be a $50 Dominguez. Otherwise, it's getting bagged. Oh man, I will sell this for a donation. Whoever wants to donate the most to St. Jude, I will put this in your stack. You'll get this card. One of five biggest donation to St. Jude gets this bad boy right here. That is such a nice card. Yes sir, nice card. It's gonna come with a new stand, just like that one. Not exactly that one, but, you know, just like that one. And we got a drink. It's mine. Drink. Uh-oh, we got 100. When should we end bidding? We end bidding at the next card we drink to, okay? So, Moss Town's at 100. One oh one. Ooh, that's a nice card right there. Oh, we're at 150. All right. Carson Tucker, Nick Maton, Alec Baum, Jordan Adams, Jackson Clough, Yamamoto. I love it. Tatis, Bay, Trent Grisham, Cody Bellinger to 50, Bo Bichette, Hunter Dozier, Nico Horner, and Yordan Alvarez. On the chopping block, guys. On the chopping block. All right, saving your video. This one's actually going to be a video, so we're going to get it out there. It's up to 175. Make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit that bell for notifications. If you enjoyed what you watched, smash the like button. And if you're looking for a great group break, remember.
Oh my God. He's been breaking for 10 years straight. Who knows what he'll pull today? Cheap fun breaks is the big league way.
This has been a production of CFB TV.